Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix the can't format USB drive or Windows was unable to complete the format error on Windows 11, 10, 8, or even Windows 7. So here's what we're going to do. First, open command prompt by typing cmd into the search box. Then right-click it and choose Run as Administrator. Once command prompt is open, type DiskPart and hit Enter. Then type List Disk and press Enter again. And also type Select Disk, and now you must know your USB number. That's why this part is really important. You must know exactly which one is your USB drive. To double check, just right-click the Start button, open Computer Management, and then go into Disk Management. And here we go, my USB shows up as Disk 1. Yours might be different, so just match it based on the size. It might also show as raw, unallocated, or even completely blank, and that's fine. That simply means the drive is corrupted. Now, head back to Command Prompt and type your USB number. In my case is, I will type 1 and press Enter. After that, type attributes disk clear read only and press Enter. Then type clean and hit Enter again. Cleaning removes all corrupted partition information that's stopping Windows from formatting the drive. Next, we create a brand new partition by typing create partition primary and press Enter. And finally, we format it by typing format fs equals ntfs quick and press Enter. You can replace ntfs with FAT32 if you prefer that. I'm using ntfs with a quick format, which only takes a few seconds. And that's it. As soon as the format completes, the USB drive comes back to life and starts working normally again. When we open File Explorer, perfect. The drive is recognized, accessible, and formatting works just the way it should. And that's how you fix a USB drive that refuses to format or keeps showing the Windows was unable to complete the format error. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.